Rainbow Six Siege Operation Void Edge Operators Gameplay, Gadgets and Starter Tips. This is the year 5 for Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege, which is probably the most popular online title from Ubisoft. Operation Void Edge comes with two new operators, a map rework and numerous gameplay updates. The two new operators are Oryx and Diana. The first will join the defending team and the second the attacking team. Oryx is Jordanian operator who can sprint, climb and smash his way around the map. Diana is a Dutch operator who can create and control a holographic clone of herself. Oregon is one of the original Rainbow Six Siege maps and the rework was designed to refresh the layout and also create more strategic opportunities. The small office tower and the basement have been expanded. The attic connector above the meeting hall will have more options now for the operators. One of the gameplay updates will make the attacker's drones now spawn on the same side of the building as the attacker's first spawn location choice. The game plan balancing updates, as well as the Oregon map rework, will be free for all players. The operators will be available at launch for Year 5 pass holders, and will be available for all players to unlock using Renown or R6 credits 1 week after launch. A test server for PC players will go live on February 17th and will allow players to test the upcoming features as they are fine-tuned before being added to the game.